What's going on, guys? My name is Jeffrey. Welcome back to Impressions and Threats of One Direction, all commercials. So a lot of people have been asking me for a long time to do all their commercials. We're finally doing all their commercials today. So if you're new to the channel, you should definitely subscribe button, click the like button, let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. And yeah, I'm super excited. I'm interested. I've seen, like, I think the Pepsi commercial with Drew Brees, which is a football player. But other than that, I don't think I've seen, well, American football player for all of you guys. But, you know, I do love soccer, as you guys do know. I do love myself some soccer. So, yeah, let's hop in this. This video, does it have the... Oops. Bro, that went so fast. I couldn't even, like, copyright. Okay.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens. Dry copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with string.
Who is? Sounds like, why does that sound like Taylor Swift singing? I don't.
These are a few of my favorite things.
Does that not sound like Taylor Swift singing? I'm tripping.
Colored ponies and crisp apple strudels. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes. Snowflakes and stare on my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters and melt into springs.
What is happening? What is this, a candle commercial? I'm so confused. Oh, it's Lilo's bro, a bakery. What do you like a bake bakery? Like, perfume? Oh, it's fragrance. Okay, I did not know that. How many of you guys have the fragrance? Is it like, do you guys like the fragrance? I know, like, Ariana Grande has, like, fragrance or anything. She has, like, the Rem that just came out and a couple more, I'm pretty sure. But I did not know they had. Let me know in the comments if you guys have the fragrance. I bet you could sell that for a lot of money these days, I bet. I bet they made a lot of money doing a Toyota commercial. Bro, I bet they got the bag for this commercial. Dude, car commercials, or car companies pay so much for advertising, bro. I bet they got so much money. I've never even heard of this car. The Vios?
All-time friend.
I've literally never even heard of the Vios.
Come on, then.
Was this only in the UK? I've literally never heard of this car until now. I'm pretty sure this must be like a European car or something. But it's like Toyota, so I'm confused. No, that looks like San Francisco, bro. That was San Francisco. That was so San Francisco. I don't know.
Come on, kid. I'm Drew Brees.
And I'm Harry.
Who?
From One Direction. Platinum album.
Dudes, won the Super Bowl. MVP.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
If you give him the Pepsi, you can be in the band.
Really?
Do you guys remember when Kendall Jenner made that commercial? It was like, it was something to do with, like, I forget, people were fighting in the street. I think it was like a protest or something, and she walks over and just like hands him a Pepsi. Craziest thing, bro. I'm pretty sure she apologized or anything.
And live while we're young.
Hey, man.
Hey,
there you
go. Hi.
And I'm Harry.
No, dude.
He's that fell off.
Zane, you've really messed that up now.
And live while we're young.
Did you get it?
Man,
Mountain Fraser.
From the highest mountain?
From the highest mountain.
You know, I thought while it was Baker, I think this is just the channel name, I'm pretty sure. I thought that was for the commercial. You guys are gonna yell, man. And I just realized that that's on the screen. I'm so zoned in on, like, the commercials, I didn't even realize that that's just, like, been there the whole time.
All right, mate. Amber. From the ocean.
From the deepest ocean?
Of course.
Right, lads.
All right, mate. Nice apricot.
Cheers.
An apricot from space.
It's organic.
Hello, boys.
Where's your costume?
Where's your ingredient?
This.
An onion?
You know we're making a perfume now.
Hold on a second.
Oh, it's another perfume?
Between us, the new fragrance. That's hilarious, dude.
That's actually really good. That was so unexpected. That was dope. Action. That was dope.
Mm. Oh.
Good job,
that's
boys.
Good. Nice.
Yeah. That was good. That was actually really clever.
I was gonna wear that.
Oh. Yo.
True friendship is kindness. Nice.
That was that one kind of sucked, honestly.
True friendship never ends. True friendship never ends.
Just for like a minute straight, just this.
True friendship never ends.
Apparently the Coca-Cola budget wasn't that much because like those commercials were not nearly as good. Like apparently their budget, dude, just was not, it was not going well, you know?
True friendship is protection.
Okay. They could afford was to pay One Direction, and then the rest of it, all they could afford was one camera guy and like one dude doing some editing. That's all they could afford. They wasted all their money on One Direction. So yeah, that's good job, everyone. Enjoy. Those are actually pretty enjoyable. The fragrance commercial, the onion, is probably my favorite commercial. That was probably the best one. That one and the Drew Brees one was pretty good. So yeah, it's good job, everyone. Enjoy. If you need to change, definitely subscribe button, click the like button. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comment section below. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video.